Chandru from 3rd BSc Chemistry. Today I am going to tell you about biobatteries. Biobatteries are not ready for commercial sale. Several research teams and engineers are working to further advance to develop those batteries. Sony has created biobattery that gives an output power of 50 megawatts milliwatts. This output is enough to power approximately one MP3 player. In coming years, Sony plans to take biobatteries to market, starting with toys and devices that require a small amount of energy. Several research facilities, such as Tandem and North Steel, are also interested in researching and experimenting the biobatteries as an alternative source of energy. Since there is glucose in the market, some research facilities are also looking forward to the medical benefits of biobatteries and their possible functions in human bodies. Although this has yet to be further tested, research continues on the subject surrounding both the material or device and the medical uses of biobatteries. A biobattery is an energy storage device.